Fundamentals of Chinese 1, Unit 13, Visiting a Friend's House. Recite it. Turn to pages 122 and 123 in your book, so you can take notes. Okay, so in this dialogue, someone knocks on the door, and so Gao Xiaoyin says, "Who is it?" And the Chinese express that by saying, "Sheya." So let's try that. Sheya. 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 Excellent. It's me, Wang Peng, and Liu. Shiwo, Wang Peng, Hayo Liu. So let's try that three times. Shiwo, Wang Peng, Hayo Liu. Shiwo, Wang Peng, Hayo Liu. Shiwo, Wang Peng, Hayo Liu. Excellent. All right, this one's pretty long, so let's break it down. Let's start with this 请进, 请进, 快进来. Ready? 请进, 请进, 快进来. 请进, 请进, 快进来. Qing Jin, Qing Jin, Kwai Jin Lai. Okay, then let's take this Lai, or Jia Shao Yi Xia. Remember, this should be second tone, because it comes before fourth tone. Ready? Lai, Wu Jia Shao Yi Xia. Lai, Wu Jia Shao Yi Xia. 来，我介绍一下。And then we have 这是我姐姐高小英. Let's try that. 这是我姐姐高小英。这是我姐姐高小英。 这是我姐姐高小英。Excellent. Next, we have 小英你好，认识你很高兴。Alright, let's try that three times. 小英你好，认识你很高兴。 小英你好，认识你很高兴。小英你好，认识你很高兴。And then Gao Xiaoyin says, 认识你们我也很高兴。Let's try that three times. 认识你们 我也很高兴。认识你们，我也很高兴。认识你们，我也很高兴。And then Leo compliments the house.
你们家很大，也很漂亮。
Let's try that three times.
你们家很大，也很漂亮。你们家很大，也很漂亮。你们家很大，也很漂亮。
Excellent. Okay, next we have
是吗？请坐，请坐。
Let's try that three times. 是吗？ 请坐。I removed the third tone here. That was incorrect.
是吗? 请坐。 是吗? 请坐。
Okay. 小英, where do you work?
小英,你在哪儿工作?
Let's try that three times.
小英,你在哪儿工作? 小英,你在哪儿工作? 小英,你在哪儿工作?
Excellent. Alright, let's take it to here. First,
我在学校工作,
three times.
我在学校工作。
Alright, 你们想喝点什么? Let's try that.
你们想喝点什么?
Great.
喝茶还是喝咖啡?
Tea or coffee? Three times.
喝茶还是喝咖啡? 喝茶还是喝咖啡? 喝茶还是喝咖啡?
Very good.
我喝茶吧。
Three times.
我喝茶吧。
Next, I want some cola. Is that okay?
我要一瓶可乐，可以吗?
Let's try that three times.
我要一瓶可乐，可以吗? 我要一瓶可乐，可以吗?
This A should be a fourth tone, just to note. Okay, next we have
对不起,我们家没有可乐.
Let's try that three times.
对不起,我们家没有可乐. 对不起,我们家没有可乐。
Finally,
那给我一杯水吧。
Three times.
那给我一杯水吧。
And that concludes this instructional video.